There are three paintings belonging to the collection of the National Gallery of Ireland that occupy an important role in the exhibition Vermeer and a Master Genre Painting, Inspiration and Rivalry. They are Vermeer's Woman Writing a Letter with Her Maid, and two paintings by Gabriel Metsu, A Man Writing a Letter and A Woman Reading a Letter. And the last two paintings are pendants, which means that they were conceived together and also meant to be hung side by side. All three paintings entered the gallery's collection in 1987, when Sir Alfred and Lady Byde donated them together with 17 other paintings to the National Gallery of Ireland. Now, if we compare the Vermeer and the two Metsus, we see a number of similarities. In the Vermeer, for example, we see a woman writing a letter, deeply engrossed. And we see the same thing in one of the Metsus, but then in the form of a man writing a letter. We see in the Vermeer, we see a maidservant waiting for instructions. And we see the same figure appearing in the Metsus. And if we look at the foreground of both paintings, we see in the Vermeer, for example, we see three objects lying there, a red wax seal, a stamp, and a piece of paper. In one of the Metsus, we actually see a thimble lying on the floor, and those objects are there for a reason. They're there to sort of give you the idea that a few moments earlier, there was some sort of moment of ecstasy, probably caused by the arrival of a letter. These similarities are not coincidental. They're there for a reason. This is because Vermeer and several of his contemporaries exchange ideas. And in this case, this is because both Vermeer as well as Metsu drew inspiration from the work of an artist who is probably the most influential genre painter of their time, and that's Gerrit ter Borch.